This work helps in understanding the size, shape and colors. I can see lots of squares and rectangles. Let's take all the squares out. Let's put them in order from largest to smallest. Can you recognize this pattern? This is similar to the pink cubes. Now let's make a pyramid. Now we will build the decanomial squares. First, we will start with the red square. Now we will place the green square below the red square and we will make more squares. Can you recognize this pattern? This is binomial square. This pattern is trinomial square. Now let's take the next color. Now our decanomial square is ready. Now we will build more squares.